special instrument here. As you can see, it looks quite large, but actually it's only a 4-foot organ. But instead of spending more money on a second manual, they decided to have a rather huge pedal, which is of course very nice when you want to do congregational singing and support it very well. So we have a very powerful pedal here and a very nice set of colorful stops in the manual. So let's start with the main stop, the principal forefoot, which is divided again into bass and treble. Very nice to play the bass part in the left hand with the 4-foot flute and to play the solo with the principal 8-foot. Spitzflute 4-foot in the bass. Let's listen to the flute on its own, the spitzflute 4-foot in the bass and the treble.
Thank you.
Let's listen what happens when we combine the different principles. So I will start with the geduct 8 foot and the principal 4 foot. Then I will add the quinta 3 foot, the octave 2 foot, and then the mixture, which is divided again. First we hear only the 2 foot chorus, and then the fifth and the third enter later. And then as the last, the pièce de résistance, we have even the trumpet 8, and I will also add some pedal so that you get an impression how the organ sounds when you accompany a congregation.
Thank you.
We have one reed in the manual, a trumpet eight, and even two reeds in the pedal, a big bassoon 16 foot and a trumpet 8 foot. Let's listen to the trumpets first.
Thank you.
this organ still has a very brilliant sound, especially when you use the 8, 4 and 2 stops together. So let's hear what happens when we have the geduct 8 fret, the principal 4 and the octave 2, and in the pedal I have the 16 fret subas, the principal 8 fret and the trumpet 8 fret.
Thank you.
example, the treble of the trumpet as a solo, maybe together with the principal 8 foot. And then we can use again the spitz flute 4 foot in the bass. And maybe we need to add something like an octave 4 to make it a little bit stronger, the principal 4 foot in the bass. Let's see if that works. In the bass, the principal 4 foot, spitz flute 4 foot, in the treble, the principal 8, and the trumpet 8, and in the pedal, we have 16 and 8 foot.
Thank you.
to conclude things, let's see what happens when we have full organ, and I will start playing the hymn tune very low in the manual, then I will double the melody in octaves, and at the end I will even play double pedal. Let's see what happens when we have the geduct 8 foot together with that octave 2 foot. Thank you. duct 8 foot, the spitz float 4 foot, and the octave 2 foot together. Lower, and in the pedal I will use the 16 and the 8 foot.